What's going on, guys? So today I actually, I had ordered an exhaust for my bike here off Amazon. It's one of those cheap Amazon exhausts. It was only like 160 bucks. It wasn't the Ransoto that I was looking at before. But anyways, so I got the box over here, and I'm surprised it actually came in like a lot smaller of a box. So I opened it up already and looked at it. There's no instructions, no nothing that came with it. I actually put the muffler in an actual like decent styrofoam thing here. Muffler, obviously it's a fake carbon. Oh, a few little scratches on there. But other than that, like, doesn't look all too bad. And of course they sent me this. I don't know what this is even for. No instructions. Of course the little hanger here and some springs. But this is what the pipe is. I already took it out and tried putting it together. This one's gonna go over here. At least they're nice and tight fit. Anyways, that's what it looks like. Just like that. Of course, the muffler. Actually, I think that goes the opposite way. I think this goes. Opposite way, like this. Yeah. And of course, you got the muffler. Goes on just like that. So I'm about to take off my exhaust and see what this thing sounds like. So my stock exhaust here, I didn't like how quiet it was, so I did remove the little tailpipe cover thing here, whatever it was, and I did drill I think like 3 holes in there, and it did make it louder, but it still wasn't quite loud enough that I wanted. So it's gonna be like a before and after of what it's gonna sound like. So this is just stock muffler with the holes in there. Okay, so first what I'm going to do is I'm going to remove the O2 sensor down here, take this cover off to actually get it unplugged, take this off so I can actually access those bolts underneath it, and then yeah, remove it from the front here. Oh, this don't look too bad. Okay. These are the old gaskets. I am going to replace them with new ones, but for the meantime, I'm just going to reuse these ones for now. Acting all weird. Just gonna tighten these down a little bit. Tricky. just gonna slightly tighten them down just a tiny bit where I can still adjust them. That way they can still move around. Not sure what that one is for. I believe this is gonna go like this. Like so. One of the reviews on Amazon said that this exhaust didn't fit for a 2021 MT-07, but I have a 2019, and it seems like it's gonna fit just fine with mine. I mean, I still got whatever this bracket is for. Not quite sure. They gave me no instructions. Obviously, here's the clamp that's gonna hold. Obviously, it's gonna hold the muffler here. If you look at it, it's gonna look somewhat like that, which I think that's gonna look pretty good right there. I don't see why that guy said it wasn't gonna fit his bike, but looks like it's gonna fit mine. I'm gonna go ahead and put some sealant around these edges too here, just to help it seal up a little better. And then I'll get back to you. All right, so I got it fully on now. Took a little bit of tweaking, but I got it on. It's like a little, I need to get some bigger springs here because the ones they gave me, these tiny ass things, they want it to fucking fit right here. Which that's definitely not gonna happen. So I'm gonna get some longer springs here. Figure out how to, a better way to attach this on here. But anyways, I mean the welds don't look too bad. But this is the first time me starting it up, so this is gonna sound like. Probably gonna throw a check engine light. Way louder. Okay. definitely loud.